following contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match for the NXT Championship. Introducing first the challenger from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 199 pounds, Johnny Gargano. And his opponent, representing the Undisputed Era, he is the NXT Champion, Adam Cole!
Now a polarized NXT Universe here in Toronto.
NXT champion being feted by the fans here in Toronto again. The NXT title up for grabs in another 2 out of 3 falls match, but this one with a twist, Beth.
Absolutely, and Johnny Gargano is channeling his inner Wolverine in this moment. Looking vicious. Absolutely.
Hashtag NXT Championship. That's what it's all about here tonight.
And remember, in the first fall of their first 2 out of 3 falls matchup, Adam Cole beat Johnny Gargano before Gargano reeled off 2 consecutive wins to become the first NXT Triple Crown champion. But now the champion is Adam Cole after another magnum opus at TakeOver 25.
I talked to Adam Cole before this match, and he said that he wants to cement his legacy in NXT as the greatest, and to do that, he needs to beat Mr. NXT one last time.
And Nigel, our first fall, a classic wrestling match, a catch-as-catch-can clinic, if you will, and usually that should benefit Johnny Gargano. Johnny Wrestling showing that early, but what do you think about Adam Cole going for this particular stipulation?
Well, as we heard, you know, in the last 2 times that these 2 superstars have faced off, Cole won the first fall in a classic wrestling match, so it makes perfect sense for Cole to choose that for his stipulation. Cole winning the coin toss to get the first stipulation in this match.
NXT champion says this, Adam Cole can't be stopped. Unfortunately, it's been a tough night for the Undisputed Era.
Boy, has it ever. Adam Cole having to lead by example yet again.
Again, Johnny Gargano gets bowled over by the champ, a Panama City playboy. Full effect here early, leapfrog by Gargano. Standing switch by Johnny Wrestling. Looking for that O'Connor roll.
Speaking to your point, Nigel, the pressure lays on Adam Cole in this moment because Undisputed Era could possibly be going home with no gold.
Gargano avoiding that last shot. And then Cole avoiding the Gargano escape. And they've, of course, these guys know each other pretty well. Their rivalry dating back a decade. And 2 superstars who revere the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels, looking to tune up some sweet chin music on each other.
Very evenly matched up in all assets. Cole may be a couple of inches taller than Gargano. Gargano, a few more years experience, perhaps.
Adam Cole grew up watching Bruce Lee movies with his dad. Of course, Bruce Lee quoting, saying, showing off is a fool's idea of glory. Adam Cole definitely showing off with his Bay Championship celebration tour.
That Cole looking for the Panama sunrise.
Of course, Johnny Gargano can flow like water, and there, back elbow to Cole.
Oh! Gargano trying the exact same thing.
Oh, Gargano with that runner on Cole, and the clothesline sends the champion over the top rope as Johnny Gargano drop kick through the ropes on Cole. And Nigel, talk to the legacy that Johnny Gargano is building, the consecutive amazing matchups that he has put together against Cole, Tommaso Ciampa, the most brutal rivalry in NXT history.
Gargano has been christened Johnny Takeover for that exact reason.
He's appeared in more NXT Takeover main events more NXT TakeOver events, period, Beth.
That's why they call him Mr. NXT.
Early in this matchup, we're seeing how both of these superstars have each other scouted.
Oh, yeah.
Again.
They have done their homework. They have been through two titanic tussles, and they have definitely done their homework.
Nasty.
Gargano driving Adam Cole's knee, the knee he uses for that last shot.
We saw this at TakeOver 25, both competitors truly targeting a body part, really dismantling one another, making it difficult to apply a hold.
Johnny Gargano saying he was a chubby, shy, socially awkward kid who didn't have a lot of friends. Oh, and not making friends at all with Adam Cole. He had respect for Adam Cole before Cole went to his hometown of Cleveland.
Of course, Johnny Gargano is an inspiration to a lot of chubby, antisocial kids, and we saw a couple of those in that training class that he gave.
Yeah, Gargano representing the Twan Tuckers of the world. Said he had no idea where he fit in this world until he discovered wrestling. And of course became Johnny Wrestling and showcasing that acumen here against Adam Cole. And this the first of what could be three falls to determine an NXT champion.
Well, that's what's really interesting in this moment is this is supposed to be Cole's home turf.
Submission attempt. Submission attempt here. Version of the Indian Deathlock.
A classic old school wrestling match is supposed to be Cole's advantage, but it's looking like Gargano has got the advantage in this moment.
Well, he created that advantage
in this first fall, so Cole has to, when he goes for the rope, Gargano had to break the hold again.
One, two, three,
four. There is a champion's advantage in this first fall, Nigel.
Absolutely. Can't lose. Well, I mean, he can lose the fall by a pinfall submission.
Very methodical work by Johnny Gargano.
And a hyper-aggressive Johnny Gargano. Again, remember, he picked a street fight for his fall because he's just frankly fed up with Adam Cole's attitude, the way that Adam Cole represents himself as NXT champion. Oh, wow. What impact there by Johnny Gargano.
Now Gargano's looking for retribution.
Oh, but Adam Cole again, who has timing, his timing second to none in the world of sports entertainment.
Looked like Gargano had him hooked for the DDT.
Oh, wheelbarrow, pick up by Gargano. Oh, and Adam Cole sends Johnny Gargano crashing to the corner of the apron, back first. Oh, what devastating impact.
Almost irony to the offense there, the same part of the ring that was damaged earlier.
Adam Cole limping.
Go back to action, yes, Cole still limping from the damage done to his right knee earlier, but now Gargano screaming out in pain for the same reason, his lower back driven into the apron.
Wow! Neckbreaker by Adam Cole, the inaugural NXT North American champion, who also represented the Undisputed Era in a tag team title match. In fact, winning the Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic, spelling an injured Bobby Fish with Kyle O'Reilly the night Roderick Strong joined the Undisputed Era. And now, of course, Adam Cole in his first reign as the King of NXT.
A nasty little punch to the injured knee from Johnny Gargano. Again, looks for the neck break. Yes.
You can hear the NXT Universe expressing.
Cole goes for the cover, back press.
Expressing their opinion.
Johnny, will it be a rude awakening if Cole is able to get this first fall?
Johnny, I've got it. Give it up, Johnny.
Figure four scissors across the neck.
Johnny, give it up.
Cole imploring Johnny Gargano to capitulate. I doubt very much that is going to happen. Hangman's neck breaker by Adam Cole. Shoulders down as Gargano momentarily bridges up.
Give it up, Johnny. About it.
The first of four consecutive nights in what a sports entertainment's crown jewels, the city of Toronto. SummerSlam comes your way tomorrow night. Raw Monday, SmackDown Live Tuesday, but tonight it's all about TakeOver. It's all about the NXT Championship in this rubber match in combat sports and sports entertainment history littered with so many memorable trilogies.
Oh, sir, if you could see there for a second, Johnny Gargano was trying to pull down the knee pad to expose the injured knee of Adam Cole. has to do anything he can to get an advantage right now. Take a look at the face of Johnny Gargano. A lot of pressure being applied there.
Oh, he's struggling to breathe.
Hard to believe, already 30 years since one of the most classic trilogies involving Ric Flair and Ricky Steamboat. And here we are in the midst of another classic, the reversal by Johnny Gargano. The ankle lock on Adam Cole. Is Cole going to tap? No, he escapes and sends Gargano crashing face first into the turnbuckle.
Ankle lock on the bad knee of Adam Cole. But wait a second. Is Cole going to try this?
Cole on that injured leg. Oh, and he lands.
He is.
And he is nursing that right leg as Johnny Gargano overhead belly to belly suplex sends Cole crashing into the corner.
Sent his injured leg crashing into the corner as well.
And remember, this is the first fall, a classic wrestling match as chosen by the NXT champion Adam Cole. The second fall, the rules go out the window. Johnny Gargano chooses a street fight.
Gargano trying to shake off the effects of the damage done earlier on his neck.
These two teeing off on each other in the center of the ring.
Certainly leaving it all in the ring here.
You got to remember, these two have been in a 2 out of 3 falls match with each other. They know the stamina it takes to come out with a victory.
Oh!
Edge chop by Gargano in the corner. Reversal on the Irish whip. Oh, Stardom burst into the corner. Roll up and a boot to the face. A kick by Johnny Gargano, who's fired up and firing up the NXT universe.
Such quick body awareness.
Canada known for its hospitality. Well, some of the crowd not exactly showing that hospitality to Johnny Wrestling. He was looking for that slingshot spear countered by Cole.
He caught the knee.
Driving the shoulders in, hooking the legs. Oh! Gargano again hooking the bad leg of Adam Cole. Hooking up almost that fisherman suplex, but dropping him instead.
Yeah, fisherman's driver.
In that corkscrew position, Adam Cole landed awkwardly.
This really is a battle of two almost antithetical superstars. Gargano believes in pursuing your dreams, that if anybody has a dream and they don't give up, they can make it. Adam Cole said, that's a lie. Don't waste your time.
Well, the third meeting, and speaking of threes, in life, you can count on death, taxes, and Johnny Gargano never giving up on his dream as Gargano again attacking the right knee of Adam Cole.
Take a look here, the creativity.
By Johnny Gargano in the center of the ring. Speaking of the Nature Boy, Ric Flair. And for that matter, the Nature Boy, Buddy Rogers, while we're at it, Nigel.
Two legendary superstars who won many matches and world titles come up.
You have to wonder, does Adam Cole tap to try to save himself?
It's an interesting point, isn't it? Yes, indeed. No, doesn't need to.
And you wonder this, I mean, the marathon continues here in this first fall.
Cole got to keep that injured right leg away from Johnny Gargano as best he can, but no, Gargano doggedly gets straight back on the injured body part.
Cole unloading with the right hand, back elbow well placed by Adam Cole.
These two know each other so well.
Fireman's carry by Cole. Back elbows now by Johnny Gargano, back on his feet. Misses with the enziguri. Again, the wheelbarrow. Suplex by Cole. Bridge shoulders down for a two.
Wow. So close.
My goodness,
Cole
what
immediately
technique.
Grabs at the injured right knee, but that speaks to his determination for going the pain to be able to drive with his hips. Take a look here. Beautiful execution. But what I want to draw attention to here is the way that Cole drives with both legs, even the injured right knee, forcing himself through the pain. That is the heart of a champion.
Cole became hooked on sports entertainment when he saw Stone Cold Steve Austin and The Rock go at it at WrestleMania X7. Stone Cold Steve Austin calls Cole hellacious inside the ring and on the microphone, and yet Cole in a hellacious battle here with Johnny Gargano. Oh, it's a carry by Cole. Kick from Gargano. A cavalcade of kicks here now in this championship match. Oh, the... Look, I thought he was going for that Panama
he was.
Sunrise.
Instead, Sunset Driver!
Oh, Sunset Driver by Gargano!
Oh!
Also known as the Amore Driver.
The NXT Universe was on their feet. I think they were certain that we had our first pinfall.
Well, that wasn't Amore. For Johnny Gargano with Cole kicking out the back door.
NXT Universe exhorting both superstars. And you think about the time that these two have spent, the intense moments that they have shared in an NXT ring, authoring another brilliant chapter here tonight in this legendary rivalry.
Think about the damage that's been done in this match, and we haven't even had a fall yet. They've already been through a war.
This is going to be a long night.
Oh. Oh,
both of
driving.
These superstars.
Oh, Adam Cole looking for that avalanche Panama Sunrise.
Gargano's lifting him.
Oh, Gargano might be looking for an avalanche. Oh, wait. Oh, and again, Cole can't carry his weight. Can't carry his weight. Oh, oh. The timing. Into that code breaker, and now Adam Cole. Looking for the,
Michinoku Driver!
Yes, into the, for 2.5. I thought he was going for the Ushiguroshi, Nigel, but in mid-move.
Well, that speaks to the creativity of the champion. If you thought he was going for it, so did Johnny Gargano. And if Gargano was preparing for that, he got hit with something completely different.
If there's one thing that Adam Cole is not, Beth, it's predictable.
Absolutely.
Cole got to start thinking long game right now.
Adam Cole saying that a guy like Gargano was never meant to be NXT champion. Cole says he was born to be the NXT champion.
It's two different worldviews about champions. Do you get there because it's a God-given genetic ability, or is it because you work hard? I think the truth is somewhere in the middle.
And one thing's for sure, Johnny Gargano possesses an extraterrestrial heart, and it's on display here as they again collide in the center of the ring.
How much are these guys in each other's heads, literally making the same thoughts and the same movements at the same time?
Certainly an example of Gordon Solie's human game of chess. Thinking 2 to 3 moves in advance.
We're gonna start using the term souple now as well, as we've got Adam Cole on the outside. Oh, and again, the timing of Adam Cole catching Johnny Gargano in the head with that kick.
Forget about souple, turning Gargano's face into a souffle. And worse.
Again, that wheelbarrow. Oh, but the counter by Johnny Gargano, driving Cole face first into the barricade. Can Gargano capitalize, maximize his opportunity? Thunderstruck DDT, and he goes for the cover. Johnny Gargano almost drew first blood. Oh, kick by Gargano.
Brutal offense from Johnny Gargano now.
Again, this is still the first fall, and again, the timing of Adam Cole, impeccable. Ushiguroshi by the NXT champion. Is he going to win the first fall? No!
A determined, if a little frustrated, look on the face of the NXT champion.
Cole and Gargano in this, their NXT rubber match, seeking to rubber stamp their standing as the black and gold brand's gold standard.
Cole and Gargano, obviously, arguably, the two of the greatest athletes of their generation.
Of course, former NXT champion Tommaso Ciampa rehabilitating following neck surgery. You know, he's watching with fixed interest.
Well, the official giving Cole a good talking to. Doesn't want to break that five count.
Adam Cole eyeing something here at ringside, making his way over to the timekeeper's area. And he is, Adam Cole's got a check.
This is not a street fight.
Adam Cole's the one who wanted a one-on-one wrestling match. What the hell's he doing? Even the referee's asking him, you can't bring a chair into the ring.
You can't use a chair.
What's, well, Adam Cole. Oh, wow.
Brilliant.
Kicking Gargano in the garden of God and evil.
First fall. First fall.
And Gargano able to kick out.
Absolutely despicable move on the part of Adam Cole.
Oh, it was fine for Mia Yim to break some rules. When the shoe's on the other foot, look at Cole bringing the chair in, distracting the official, and then lowering the boom.
Nigel, as a man, how can you condone that maneuver?
You gotta call it whatever way you see it. Doing what it takes to hold on to that NXT championship.
Well, the whole idea was that the referee wouldn't see it.
And he
when
didn't.
Johnny Gargano goes high, Adam Cole goes low with the low blow, and the NXT champion now mocking Gargano. Referee warning Cole, he'll be disqualified if he uses the chair.
Wait a second.
Yeah, I'm going to tell you what to do. I'm the referee. Pay attention.
Well, he wasn't paying attention. He walked into a super kick from Johnny Gargano.
Oh, what's Gargano doing?
Who now has the chair?
Can't use it. It's a right. I'll disqualify you.
Gargano can't use the chair either. He'll be disqualified. Oh, Johnny Gargano!
What are you doing?
Why would he do that? The winner of the first fall via disqualification, Adam Cole!
Johnny Gargano taking it in stride and now attacking Adam Cole! And now it's gonna be a street fight, so now Gargano with the advantage, but he's down 1-0 in this 2 out of 3 falls match for the NXT title.
Well, maybe there was some method to his madness.
The second fall is a street fight where anything goes.
Gargano perhaps trying to create an advantage that Cole couldn't come back from.
Adam Cole realizes
Cole
Johnny Gargano's got the weapon. And Gargano just nailed Cole with the chair.
Gargano foregoing the first fall, going one fall down, and one can only surmise he either lost his mind or he's got a game plan.
And now they could take this fight to Hamilton or Scarborough or Kitchener. It's a street fight, anything goes. Hey, they could go to Orangeville, Beth.
They absolutely could.
Unbelievable now is Johnny Gargano, despite being down 1-0, Nigel, he has the upper hand in this street fight now.
In every way except for the score. But perhaps here's an idea. The last time in the 2 out of 3 falls match, Gargano came back from the 1-0 deficit. Do you think some way Gargano wants to do it again? Believes he can do it again.
He is giving the NXT Universe an up-close and personal look at this bitter rivalry.
If there's one thing Johnny Gargano's great at, it's doing the impossible.
And he looks to be doing that again. Gargano surveying the landscape. Gargano comes down on the NXT champion with a double axe handle. Johnny Gargano, well, there's a selfie.
You are making a mistake if you turn your back on Adam Cole.
A selfie that will last a lifetime. but Johnny Gargano taking Adam Cole all over the arena here in Toronto. 13,745 on hand for TakeOver. Cole valiantly fighting back, uncorks a right hand to the challenger. Cole looking to win two straight falls to retain the title. He just ate the super kick.
There were people who questioned Johnny Gargano when he chose the second stipulation.
Remember, pin falls anywhere.
Absolutely, that's a good point. Gargano clearly wanting to inflict more punishment.
Street fight, but again, just been informed, actually, Nigel, that pinfalls are submissions in the ring, so anything goes. But, oh, wow! Adam Cole crashing.
And the damage can certainly be done anywhere in the arena. Johnny Gargano said that he picked a street fight because he doesn't just want to beat Adam Cole, he wants to beat the hell out of him.
And in this street fight, every seat in this arena could be a ringside seat as they're getting, oh my God, Johnny Gargano just sent Adam Cole through the barricade. Oh my God.
Absolute destruction. Take a look here. Driving Cole through the barricade.
Johnny Gargano going for broke, and he's lucky he didn't break anything. Wiping out the NXT champion.
We'll see if that self-sacrifice is going to pay off with a pinfall.
Johnny Gargano just shouted, Mamma Mia! And I believe he is about to try to offer a moment that would be worthy of such an utterance, Nigel. Adam Cole barely stirring. I'm getting the hell out of Dodge. Gargano has Adam Cole on our broadcast table.
Bad intentions.
Oh my God, double underhook.
Butterfly, no. Look at Cole dropping his hips, yes, preventing the suplex attempt.
Adam Cole raking the eyes. All legal in this street fight. Adam Cole raking the eyes of the challenger. And now it's Adam Cole with the upper hand. Double underhook. Adam Cole looking to lift up the challenger. Johnny Gargano wiping out the NXT champion at ringside, putting him through the Spanish announcer's table.
Absolute chaos at ringside.
And in any language, Johnny Gargano with a Cheshire Cat smile. He feels he's on the cusp of evening this 2 out of 3 falls match after getting disqualified in the first fall.
Now finally has Cole back in the ring where he can pin or submit the NXT champion.
Is he shaking his head no?
No, you're right, Beth. He's not done with the with the weapons.
There is a sadistic side to Johnny Wrestling.
When you think of everything that Johnny Gargano has had to endure, not only here in NXT, but throughout his life, always told no, saying he would never make it, too small. And yet you cannot question the size of his heart.
Absolutely not.
Oh, wow.
There is a dark side to Johnny Wrestling.
Wait, a second table.
Gargano setting the table for utter destruction.
Remember, it was last summer that Johnny Wrestling attacked Aleister Black. This man is no choir boy.
Johnny Tables is the chant from the NXT Universe in Toronto. Johnny wants to leave Toronto once again. Johnny champion.
Johnny may be no choir boy.
Wow.
Adam Cole made this personal.
Shining wizard by Cole. Adam Cole. Oh, my God. Hoshigaroshi, the cover. Adam Cole looking to retain the NXT title. He came oh so close, Beth.
How much carnage have we witnessed in this match? How are these men even standing?
How much more carnage are we going to witness? That's the question. Adam Cole now in this street fight, making use of all the objects of plunder. The chair wedging it in the corner.
Remember, all Cole has to do is pin Johnny Gargano one more time.
If I was Adam Cole, I would give everything of my body and soul to do that.
Oh, and you know Johnny Gargano will have to do the same, blocking that attack. Gargano, the southpaw now, reining in those left hands. Has Cole over his shoulders, looking for snake eyes. Blocks the kick, oh, and Cole goes downstairs, changing the trajectory of his attack.
Cole spies the chair.
Hold on.
Oh, and there's the long dart. Cole face first into that unforgiving steel chair. Gargano escape. Gargano escape.
Oh,
Gargano equals the match. One fall of pace.
Oh, yes.
One fall of pace.
No.
Johnny Gargano.
The winner of the second fall is Johnny Gargano.
Oh, my God, no. It just dawned on me, Nigel.
What happens now?
We know that this means NXT GM William Regal, who may have mellowed in his older age, but
this
still
NXT
one of the most devious minds in the business.
Match will now go into a third and decisive fall.
We wow. know what the sadistic stipulation is next.
Oh, and the NXT Universe reacting to the lowering of this chamber of horrors.
And Cole and Gargano must look at the ceiling and see themselves become trapped.
Look at the accoutrements of annihilation that are fastened to this cage. Oh my God, is that barbed wire? Oh, wow.
That eerie response from the NXT Universe as we take a look at how we got to this stage of the match. The first fall here, a simple wrestling match, not so simple. It was a low blow from Adam Cole that nearly secured the victory. Somehow Gargano able to survive.
You guys.
A crafty move from Adam Cole led up to this moment. Here we see Gargano absolutely snap and hand over the first fall to Adam Cole.
The winner of the first fall via disqualification, Adam Cole.
We are about to add another ring of hell to Dante's Inferno.
After losing that first fall, Gargano going berserk. And here, with more offense, blocking the attempt. Oh, and driving Cole through the Spanish announce desk. Absolute reckless abandon, following up with this long dart into the chair.
And this sadistic NXT Universe in Toronto chanting, thank you, Regal.
With that submission tap from Adam Cole, we are now down.
All right, there it is. Let's talk about this. With all due respect to the replays that we just saw, it is all about what you see in front of you right now. Nigel, Beth, two of the greatest. Have you ever seen anything like this before?
This is absolutely frightening, Mauro. You can see the points, the sharp, injurious
Every
weapons.
Weapon in there is legal. Nigel, I wear glasses. That is barbed wire up there, right?
That is indeed barbed wire.
I see handcuffs hanging. My Lord.
The third.
There is no escape from the cage. The only way to win is via pinfall or submission.
Wow, it all comes down to this final brutal fall inside this sadistic structure. And immediately Cole going for a kendo stick. Gargano and Cole now exchanging strikes. Who wants the NXT Championship that much more?
An array of weaponry inside. Hold on!
Oh, wow.
Forget about the weapons. It's just guts and determination.
The weapons attached to their bodies, their fists, their feet, their clotheslines.
Imagine what these two are made of after everything they've been through to this point.
my goodness, how the temperature has changed from a classic wrestling match to a street fight to, I don't even know what to call this, guys. Kendo stick, but a super kick by Gargano. Oh. Now Gargano. And now they are swinging like Major League Baseball sluggers. Oh, double super kick. Nearly 14,000 have just erupted like a volcano.
We are in for the fight of a lifetime.
NXT continues to raise the bar, even when it comes to brutality. Here we are, third and final fall. Remember, they've already been through a 2 out of 3 falls match. Another epic battle at TakeOver 25. And in this rubber match, they have got to, well, they've got to go to the ends of the earth to walk out of Toronto NXT champion. Gargano looking, oh, he's already peering up at that ladder. Gargano's climbing the turnbuckles. Again.
He's painting a mental
picture.
Can't
escape the cage.
It looks like Gargano's putting weapons together to paint some sort of chaos.
This is a sadist dream, this sort of a matchup.
No escape. You have to win by pinfall or submission for the NXT Championship. Door is changed. There's barbed wire at the top. And there's a reverse runner by Johnny Gargano. Cole finds himself on the chair. He doesn't know where he is. And Johnny Gargano just blasted him in the mush. Gargano, these two superstars are literally in a prison.
That might have been a little receipt for Cole's arrogance early in the match.
Throwback to his old DIY days. Meeting Cole with that super kick right to the back of the neck. It was just
NXT Universe screaming fight forever. Knowing how much these two want to be the best, knowing how good both Gargano and Cole are, they may indeed have to fight forever.
This is going to get hard to watch, I can tell you.
Oh, Gargano setting the table. It's not going to be a tasty meal for Adam Cole.
Might be time to put Grandma to bed.
Johnny Gargano would love to put Adam Cole's title reign to bed. What does Johnny Gargano have in mind? Oh, Adam Cole just stabbed him with that chair in the midsection. Oh! Wailing Johnny Gargano with the chair.
Giving Gargano every part of what Gargano gave him earlier in the first fall.
These two athletes finding ways to get creative with their cruelty.
Adam Cole climbing, looking for another chair. Again, there's so many weapons everywhere you look. Oh my God, as Johnny Gargano just found out firsthand.
That ominous barbed wire wrapped around the top of his cage, figuratively keeping both superstars in the ring, but perhaps keeping the Undisputed Era out of the ring.
You know, Mick Foley's at home looking at that barbed wire and smiling. This is his kind of matchup. Backcracker. A backstabber by Adam Cole. Is it enough to retain the title? No.
An uncomfortable display of brutality.
And you wonder what this is going to do to each of these two superstars' psyche, regardless of who becomes NXT champion, Nigel. This will change these two men forever.
Matches like this, they do change your career. They change your lifestyle. They change your lifetime.
And Adam Cole limping. Walking gingerly.
They put miles on your body that you can never get off.
Now, Adam Cole with a couple of chairs.
It's over, Johnny.
Cole just
shouted
to Gargano, it's
under
over.
Under his breath,
it's
telling
over,
Gargano it's over. Oh, boy.
It's TakeOver. Now Gargano. Top turnbuckle. Gargano disqualified in the first fall. The wrestling match came back to win the second fall, forcing Adam Cole to tap out in the street fight. And now William Regal's stipulation, this structure of just horrible. Oh, wow. And there, Johnny Gargano looking to extinguish the NXT Championship reign of Adam Cole. Tornado DDT on the chairs. Adam Cole now down. Gargano with the cover for two.
Cole was blinded by the fire extinguisher, had no idea where he was at.
This is getting ugly. Take a look to your point there. No way that Cole had any idea what was coming. His head being driven into the chair.
Adam Cole stated at the end of the night, the entire Undisputed Era would be draped in gold. That's not been the case. He is the last chance to walk out a Toronto champion, but his title reign in a tenuous position.
Last vestige of any kind of respect for the Undisputed Era.
Oh, wow.
See the welts raising up on Adam Cole's back.
And Johnny Gargano looking up to the top.
What's he looking at?
Well, he's just
waiting a second. Did you see what I saw?
What?
Look right there!
Oh, wow, there's a sledgehammer. Johnny Gargano wants to play the game. As a Cole there's climbing the cage.
Race to the top.
God, that's got to be it. Johnny Gargano to become a two. No, gets a two count.
Take a look here. Both men trying for the sledgehammer, but instead Gargano changing his strategy to keep the offense.
So we know that Adam Cole's right leg's been injured. You have to know that his back is out of sorts after that vicious move. The champion being tested like he's never been tested before.
You're Adam Cole. It's like you've been in a car wreck at this point.
Johnny Gargano again now. Oh, and he has that sledgehammer. Oh, my. Oh, no, Johnny, what is going through your mind?
An eerie, stunned response from the NXT Universe.
Oh, wow. I don't know. This may be going too far, guys. Oh, no! Again, Adam Cole, and another super kick. How the hell is Adam Cole still in this matchup, guys?
Grit and determination, a refusal to quit.
Oh, wow, he's refusing to stay in the the canvas. He's climbed up to the top turnbuckle.
I'll tell you why, he's got eyes on the biggest weapon in this entire match.
You're right, Beth. Oh, my God, he just launched the ladder. Gargano barely escaped. Oh, wow, Panama Sunrise! Panama Sunrise! No! A Canadian destroyer in Canada, the Panama Sunrise.
Oh, it was nearly the sunset for Johnny Gargano's NXT Championship hopes. Look at that display of brutality.
Three letters that spell the gold standard in sports entertainment, NXT. Been on full display throughout the night, culminating with this colossal confrontation for the NXT Championship. One fall apiece. But will they both fall to pieces when all is said and done, Nigel?
Now Cole, interesting strategy. And getting himself up higher. That puts himself very susceptible as we see Johnny Gargano crawling behind.
Cole's got a close eye on Gargano.
Could be looking for another Panama Sunrise.
Oh, my God. Yes. He is, and he did it. Oh, my God, Cole did it again. Panama Sunrise, the cover. This has to be it. That's, oh, my God. I thought Cole just put his stamp on the end of this epic rivalry. How did Johnny Gargano escape?
We'll get an example here of just how.
Unbelievable.
All the impact, but Johnny Gargano is not human.
He really is is a superhero. I know he's a Marvel fanatic, but it's incredible the amount of punishment that Gargano's able to absorb, Beth.
You took the words right out of my mouth earlier. How is he continuing to kick out? What is Johnny Gargano made of?
And speaking of that, what about Adam Cole? Continues to pull out the high risk maneuvers and now utilizing a kendo stick. Earlier, sticking it to the challenger.
Earlier we were trying to discern between an injured arm and injured knee, but I would argue these guys are hurting top to bottom at this point.
Well, Cole seemingly forgotten about that previous injury.
Well, the one good thing is Cole, an avid scuba diver, he has conditioning for days. He has the lung capacity to go all night long, and we've seen the same from Johnny Gargano, but in a match like this, Nigel, you would think it would truncate the proceedings because of the danger, because of the weapons at play.
You would certainly think that a match would end sooner than otherwise. Talking trash. Oh, there's
oh,
no
man,
way.
No. Shot, he hits the chair.
God.
The knee hit the chair. Cole is writhing in pain. The knee from early on in the match, and now Gargano looking to utilize that kendo stick.
Here we go.
STO with the kendo stick in the jaw.
Yeah, the STO with the kendo
stick. He's biting.
Cole just bit Gargano.
No disqualifications. Cole can do what he wants.
And he is doing just that. The depths of depravity. Biting the challenger's hand.
This match is broken down into absolute savagery.
And the NXT Universe is soaking up every scintillating second.
Both superstars battling over that fallen sledgehammer.
Cole uncorking a series of right hands.
That's it. It's over.
It's got to be over.
It has to be it.
Johnny Gargano, though, nursing a leg injury as well.
Cole with broken ribs.
Talk to me.
It's a war of attrition.
Oh, my God. This has gone too far. Someone needs to stop this.
Johnny Gargano would like to put a permanent stop to this incredible rivalry. Johnny Gargano wants to become a two-time NXT champion.
An impact to the liver like that can leave you absolutely unable to move.
Oh, come on.
Wow.
This is no one wants to see this. Please end this match as soon as possible.
The NXT Championship's not the only thing at stake. Their careers are potentially at stake. How does one recover? How does one go on following a battle of this epic proportions, especially housed in this sinister structure?
I would argue one day, long into their retirements, they'll think back on this moment. They'll remember that pain, everything that they went through on this evening.
Cole has got to have a broken rib, at least a cracked rib at this point.
Broken bodies, and for one, it will result in broken dreams. Only one can walk out of Toronto NXT champion. Neither will ever be the same. That I can guarantee.
Oh, here we go.
What is Johnny Gargano thinking? He has gone. Oh, Cole just rolled off the table.
Now I think Gargano's away, gonna have to come back down.
Adam Cole struggling to get back up to his feet. Johnny Gargano stalking him.
Wise decision by Adam Cole.
Oh, but there!
Oh, come on! Ooh. Come on, please!
Absolutely.
End this now!
Gargano strafing Cole's back with the kendo stick. Remember, they've already been through a grueling classic wrestling match. They also went through a vicious street fight, and they have just upped the ante here. Oh my God! Mamma mia!
That's it, new champion!
Oh my God!
It is on
new champion!
Forget it! What on earth?
We have
almost
gone an hour, and I can't believe what the hell I just witnessed!
Taking a page out of Cole's playbook.
Avalanche, Canadian Destroyer, and Cole kicked out. what's left to be said, guys? Honestly. I guess that is it. Fight forever. The way this is going, we could be here well into forever.
This goes beyond moves.
What is this now? Don't tell. Oh, my God. Oh, there's brass knuckles. Is that a bolt cutter?
They're pliers, I
pliers.
Think.
Pliers?
Oh, I no. Think it, I... But remember, the match between Triple H and Batista. The damage what? That the game inflicted.
What is he doing with the pliers?
I think...
What?
Oh, he's
cutting,
no.
He's cutting the barbed wire. Oh, no. Oh, wow. There may be a different crown on the head of Adam Cole soon. Oh, jeez.
I don't want to see this.
No, 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 no. Like,
this is too much.
I get it. I get it. This is what the NXT Championship means to both superstars. I understand, but this, you're right, Nigel and Beth, that Cole. Oh, Cole's trying to get away from, remember, he can't escape, but he's trying to get away from Johnny Gargano, knowing Gargano has the barbed wire.
He's literally crawling atop the cage.
This is it.
Oh, come on.
A surge of anticipation.
These two men both have families. These two men still have a lot more they want to accomplish in their respective careers. But it, Nigel, I know I'm prone to hyperbole, but this could all end tonight and end very, very badly for both superstars.
I cannot take my eyes off of this. Look how high they are now. 15, 20 feet in the air, perhaps.
The only thing higher is the intensity of this rivalry, Beth.
When you talk about history being made,
no. Oh,
we are
no.
Looking at it.
Mamma mia! What the hell?
Goes on top! Goes on top! He's done it!
Here is your winner. Champion, Adam Cole!
I can say with utter certainty, I don't believe what we just witnessed.
I'm stunned. Look at this. 20 feet through the air, driven through a table. And by the grace of God, here from a different angle. Oh, just imagine the damage done to the midsection already. And again, Beth.
What these two competitors brought to the table tonight is absolutely unbelievable.
By the slimmest of margins.
For those who get it, no explanation is necessary. For those who don't, guys, no explanation will ever do. We have just witnessed one of the most brutal matches in NXT history. And you talk about an exclamation point for the ages. Adam Cole retains the NXT Championship, but neither he nor Johnny Gargano will ever, ever be the same.
One last look at this incredible impact. Both superstars going through the table, and at the last second, the champion had the wherewithal just to roll over, just to get an arm across the chest of his fallen opponent. And that was enough to prove the difference.
The gold is going home with Adam Cole, but so are the nightmares of one of the most epic battles in NXT history, Nigel.